Operator?
We can sit on the bed.
That's one that's take care of them.
Oh, we're fine.
We can sit on the bed.
No, we
you
don't
can
need.
Stay where you're at.
You can
sit on the bed.
Why?
Let me row you
that
back.
That therapy man come twice to get me to. You know, to say
step on
Grandpa, don't let me roll you back
I
here.
Was eating. He went back out.
Yes,
and I don't know if he'll come again or not.
Mommy said, I'll buy those.
Has he been walking?
Walk.
But he's given me a
lot
of. Have you been walking? A lot.
Yes.
I tell you, I walked terrible.
She took this one.
I don't know. I forgot
right,
how
to.
And I was.
Easter season. She decided she finally.
But I know I walked over a mile and a half.
This is her pep off.
That way. And then I had to come back and walk that bunch of kids.
Good.
Back here.
Good, man.
I'm fine.
I don't want to be close to her.
Sit down there.
So what are they telling you?
They ain't telling me nothing. This is paid me in a... You missed her.
She
always say.
Hey, I'm you have to stay here.
No. They don't name that.
They don't name it.
They don't name that show. And there's a lot of people coming in every day.
There's some life.
She thinks she can do whatever everybody else
can do. I know. This place is full of people.
Ronnie's stepson flipped a bicycle
she's
outside.
She's a lot of people.
She got out and got that bicycle.
That's a need in hell.
She's a little basketball.
The house is sitting full.
Yeah.
She'll bring those balls off.
Of
it,
like
of
she climbed
up on that stump right there.
Pitiful.
Pitiful.
Yeah, it is. One doctor out here is all that
he
is here.
Well,
they got all them nurses to take care of. Yeah, they've got plenty of nurses.
Are you hung up?
Are
you hung up?
Hey, I ain't got home yet. I ain't got on my side yet. You know what I mean.
What?
I'll get over there in a while.
Where?
Over there on my side.
Over on the other side of the bed?
Yeah.
Do you want me to put you over there?
No, I'm the road over there.
Okay. Do you need me to do something?
No, not nothing.
Okay.
You've done all you supposed to do. Brought my supper. Took it back.
Brought you supper? You, got, you just ate dinner, didn't you?
You ain't got supper yet.
They call it supper.
Do they call it supper up here?
They don't eat like we do.
They were supper.
They eat breakfast.
Six or seven.
Yeah.
Do they give you a menu to look at to order?
Huh?
Do they give you a menu to look at to order your meal? They just bring whatever they cook, they won't expect you to eat it.
Whatever they've got on schedule, they fix it.
It don't matter what you want, they're going to bring you.
They don't ask you what you want. They fix what they've got.
He's a grandson of the rest.
Is your bed let up and down?
Yes. Jill, she
she fixed my plate first time. She said that. You ain't.